I don't have a patent for my wrist or unless the conversation was a case.